This hair is beautiful. It's very soft. I'm not sure I will buy another brand again, and I've bought so many. I'm very picky. So on my curling iron, I have it set to 290 temperature, and I just barely graze over it just to give it a little bit of texture. You can curl it when it's already on your head, but I prefer to do it beforehand. It's just a lot easier, and then I don't mess up my style. And I also curl my hair before I put them in too. Just seems to go quicker for me. So this is my favorite one. It's the one that has the four barrettes, and you just snap them out like that. Be careful of the little dents here. Make sure those lie flat on your head when you're actually putting it on. I split my hair roughly in half. Gently clip it. Then I take the four clip one, and I kind of grab onto the hair that's above it so it has some staying power. Snap it, clip it in, press and snap, let it down, and that should be enough to cover any lumps or bumps. If not, you can always readjust. I'm doing the sides. Make sure you do the sides, don't do them too close to your temple, but about temple height. Snap, snap, because if you do it too close to your temple, it's harder to hide in the front. So voila, instant volume. And see, it blends, the curl blends with my other curls. And it's so much easier to do it. I actually prefer to have my hair clean and washed when I do this. It comes with this little plastic bag, a nice box to store it in, your net, and instructions on how to do it. I use basically just this one. It comes with a lot, but I use this one, and then I just use the ones that have two barrettes. I use that on my side. And you can curl it, you can crimp it, as long as the heat is kind of a medium temperature, so maybe nothing above, I would say, like 300, but follow the instructions. I love this one because it's flat. You can't see any sort of thread at the top, and it's definitely worth getting this one, and the barrettes are very sturdy. I put a little bit of hairspray on the ends. It doesn't seem to be bad for the hair, and the instructions didn't really say much about it, so I just do it to set my hair. And if you want to tease the top of it, you can to kind of cover any lumps or bumps. But as you can see, I can feel the lumps and bumps from the hair, but you can't see it. And here is the final result. Make sure to follow us, Hobby Family, for more amazing products from Amazon. Look at this glorious thick hair I have, huh?